Hello everyone, welcome to my channel India Gate. This is Nandi Sharma and in this session we talk about chromatic number system in the graph theory and also discuss the various gate tips, tricks and important questions. So before starting of this session, if you want new gate tricks, tips and short notes, so please subscribe my channel and click on bell icon for further notification of my latest video. Now come to the point, that is your chromatic number. We firstly start from the question. The question is say that find the chromatic number of the given graph. So graph is here. Now come to the solution of this question. So behind the solution of this question, we represent the total number of vertices like this. So each vertices is represented like A, B, C, D, E, F. And in the chromatic number system, we know that the vertices, two vertices is connected with similar edges that have the different chromatic number, as well as we say that different color. Like A and B is connected with similar edge, so the color for A is C1 and color for B is C2. And come to the here, color for C is different. Why? Because B and C is connected with the same edge. So here we use that color of the A, that is your C1, in the place of the C vertices. So as this similarly, we assign the color to each vertices. Means here D having the C2, E with C1 and F with C2. Now here we required only the two color, that is your C1 and C2. So we say that the chromatic number of this given graph is 2. Now come to the next question. For more understanding the concepts of the chromatic number, basis of the various different question. So here next question is defined as the chromatic number of Kn, where Kn is your complete graph. So complete graph having the total number of the n vertices. And we know that in the case of the complete graph, each vertices is connected to each other. So due to this reason, we require total number of chromatic number and total number of color is equal to the total number of node, that is your n. This is your tips number 1. Now come to the next question. So here next question is defined as the chromatic number of the Km, n, and we know that Km, n is your complete bipartite graph, which is already discussed in the previous lectures. And the complete bipartite graph is represented like this, where the m is represented as 2, 3. So in the case of this graph, and chromatic number for the bipartite, complete bipartite graph having the 2, this is your tips and trick is second. Why? Because in the case of the complete bipartite graph, the m vertices required only one color and n vertices is required the another color, that is your C2. So total number of color is for m and n is only required the 2 colors. So we require the chromatic number for the complete bipartite graph is only 2. Now come to the next question. The next question is the basis of the chromatic number of the Cn, that is Cn is your cyclic graph. Now cyclic graph basis of the various nodes, like if the n equal to 3, then chromatic number is 3. Why? Because each of the node is connected to each other, so we require 3 colors to fulfill the all the vertices. And in the case of the n equal to 4, means number of vertices is 4, so chromatic number is 2. And when the number of vertices is 5, then chromatic number is 3. Now come to the logic behind this basis of the cyclic graph is that if the number of node is odd, okay, so we required only the 3 number of the chromatic numbers, and if the even number of the vertices, then chromatic number is 2, and many times it may be 4. Okay, you have to remember this third trick of this chromatic number system. Now come to the questions basis of this cyclic graph. So here the graph is given a cyclic graph, okay, and total number of vertices is what? 9. Means 9 vertices are required here. So in the case of the odd vertices, number of vertices, we required 3 chromatic number. And there is another logic for this question. Since the 5 cycles, that is your odd cycles in this graph, so this graph is not bipartite, hence it is the chromatic number is at least 3. That is also here is cycles 1, 2, 3, 4, and last is your this 5, which is connected to initial node to end node. Okay, so basis of this cycles, we require total number of the chromatic number is 3. Now come to the next question. This question is asked in the gate, and basis of the gate, this is really important questions. Now the maximum minimum number of the color required to the following graph such that node 2 adjacent vertices are assigned the same color is. So here the given graph is your planar graph, and come to the cyclic graph basis. So here total number of cycle is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That is odd number of cycles, and total number of the count the total number of the vertices. So we get here total number of vertices is 1, 2, and 3, 3, 6. That is your 8. So in the case of the 8, means even number of the cyclic graph, so we required only the how many number of the chromatic number? That is your 2 or 4. So 2 is not fulfilled the this graph coloring, because here the this node is connected to 1, 2, 3, and 4. So we say that 2 is not your chromatic number. Now what is your chromatic number? The chromatic number of this graph is your 4. Okay, now you have to understand all this phenomena very easily, and this is your trick number 5. Now come to the next another explanation for this graph is given like there. Here option C is correct answer, and we know very well about it how it is your answer. So here and assign the color 1 2 3 4 to the vertices of the graph, since such that graph is properly colored. It is represented like this graph. Now here required only the 4 color, and a notable point for this graph is given here. That is, the graph is a planar graph. The 4 color theorem says that the chromatic number of the planar graph is at most 4. So here total number of the chromatic number is 4. Now this session is end here. I hope you understand all the points. If you have any query, so please comment me. I try to resolve your query and give the satisfactory answer to you. Thank you for watching.